The storm uprooted a tree near 50th and Ames Avenue early this morning. As you can see here, it almost entirely crushed the car, which remained in the area hours later. The owners probably couldn't move it. Again, the good news here is that there were no injuries. The storm